Massive 2017 is a night you will remember forever. Because the Curt Hawkins History Machine is up and running. Now I'm getting pretty sick and tired of being known as the guy with the 118 match losing streak. So that all ends tonight. So who wants to make history with Curt Hawkins? Who's it gonna be?
Strowman tonight in the mood that Strowman's in after the battle with Brock Lesnar last night.
And the thing is good.
Wait a minute. Strowman against Strowman. Strowman is running over the barricade. Hawkins is trying to get out of the way. Braun Strowman is running after.
Look at the speed of Strowman.
Oh my God.
About to tell him, you got to get some distance between this man and Braun Strowman.
Braun Strowman just ran down Hawkins. And now he just puts him to a table. Choke slamming Hawkins through a table.
I don't think Strowman's done yet.
He's near 400 pounds and he just ran Hawkins down, picked him up with one hand, choke slammed him, heaved him onto the stage, and I don't think, as you mentioned, Corey, Strowman's anywhere near being done.
That losing streak is going to continue tonight, guys.
There's not going to be a match, that's for sure.
Never ever have a match after this.
Oh no.
Oh my God, the monster of a man, Braun Strowman. What the hell is he gonna do here?
Oh no.
Oh, oh my God. Oh my God. Right through the screens.
And Strowman now making a beeline back to the ring.
He's here to redeem himself tonight, guys.
This monster is absolutely incredible. He's furious. And for Curt Hawkins, September 25th will be a date he remembers forever.
Sure, he'll be printing on all of his hospital bills.
After last night, I am on a path of destruction, and I'm not leaving here until somebody comes out here and gives me a real fight.
We could be here all night, guys.
I would come out if I was anybody in that locker.
Nobody's gonna come out now after witnessing that. You have to be out of your mind. I mean, we may be waiting for a long time. Who on earth is gonna challenge this?
I said you had to be out of your mind. They call Ambrose the Lunatic Fridge for a reason.
Corey, he's nuts.
He has nothing to do tonight, guys.
I can think of a lot of better things to do than walk down to the ring and get in there with Braun Strowman. And look at, he's all banged up. He's bandaged up, taped up for the Tag Team Championship match.